Alright, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good evening. Alhamdulillahirrabbilalamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asrafil anbiya wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Alhamdulillah, because of Allah, we can do our assignment today. It's a presentation in publication of writing subject. Today's material is about writing process. Now, without any further ado, let's jump to the first presenter, Zuli Amdani. Time is yours.
Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. I want to do the writing process. Writing process means the steps and methods used to generate a finished piece of writing. These steps are usually presented in linear fashion, but may naturally occur non-linearly.
Next, level one, keyboarding the text. In the old days, people produce and keep early draft of their work. Today, it is not too easy to change a word or phrase without affecting the look of the manuscripts. Is only as the text develops.
Level 2. Writing and thinking the research on how writers actually think about their text as they produce them is typified by observational and retrospective. In observational, use protocol analysis where they comment and thinking about their writing. Retrospective given in response to question after the writing session is over.
Level 3, social aspects of academic writing. Academic writing does not take place in a social vacuum, and the motive for writing are mixed and various. Today, academics are expected to produce papers, and their livelihood depends upon it. This affects what is research, who does it, who write it up, where is published, and so on. Another steps in writing process. The first step writing process, planning, analyze your purpose, identify your audience, brainstorm for things to say, arranging, put idea in logical containers, make an outline, drafting, fill in the gaps of the outline, come up with rough draft, and then revising, edit, rewrite, proof.
Well, thank you for the presenters, Zuli Amdani, Zulfitri, Rizky Evionita Putri, and Latifa Aini. So in writing process, there are three levels. Level one is keyboarding the text, and then level two is writing and thinking, and the third level is social aspects of academic writing. And then there are also another steps in writing process. The first is planning, and then arranging, drafting, and the last is revising. Yeah, that's all our presentation. Thank you so much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.